bluffs at best. Since the defeat of the enigmatic beast, Onyxia, of endurance gather to face yet another threat, Azeroth. The dreadful black dragon, Nefarian, has arrived. His fearsome shadow spreads over the lands, and the heavy task of defending what little hope is left remains with endurance. The members gather from both Kalimdor and the Eastern Kingdoms.
Thank you.
is time to stand up against the eldest son of death. At long last, peace has been restored, and endurance has earned a rest from this endless battle. Seasons have passed. People rejoice Nefarian's end of reign. Dark whispers tell of a story about the unquenchable thirst of destruction from times long past to a future that never could be foreseen. For a sinister and immortal god has awoken, and his return now looms like a dark sun over what is soon to be a dry and scorched world. Yet some refuse to falter. Some will resist this corruption. Until the time is right, those heroes gather their strength for the throne, confronting what is known to be amongst the most powerful beings that has ever walked as Earth, the old for those few shall endure.